Sachin, Sachin, do it. I know you want to do it. Can we have Sachin up here, please? You can never tire of the love that you get from this crowd, right?
Namaskar, Mumbai. तुमचा जो सपोर्ट आमच्यासाठी होता तो फार महत्त्वाचा होता आणि तुमच्या सपोर्टमुळे जे काय आम्ही करू शकलो ते पॉसिबल आहे आज. असे क्षण फार कमी येतात आयुष्यात पण ह्या क्षणाला यु नो तुमच्याबरोबर आम्ही ज्यावेळेला हा आनंद शेअर करतो त्यावेळेला इट बिकम्स इवन मोर. So thank you very much for all your support.
Was it easier when you were playing than sitting outside?
No, I enjoyed. As long as I'm on the cricket field, it feels nice. I thoroughly enjoyed the journey, which and a true character of any side is displayed when the tough times are there and the challenges are there in front of you. Credit to the entire team. The support staff, the owners, everyone, and also our fans for having faith in us.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Sachin Tendulkar. Let's get the captain up now. Dule Raja. Rohit Sharma, the captain of Mumbai Indians. Rohit, yesterday on TV I said that for your wedding, we're going to buy you the Eden Gardens pitch. We're going to roll it up and send it to you as a present. You like that ground, don't you?
More than anything, I like Mumbai. More than anything, this is the ground where I started my career. So this place cannot get any better. I always love playing in front of this wonderful crowd here. Their support throughout the IPL was fantastic, and I encourage them to come and support us the similar way they have been all throughout, and it wouldn't have been possible without them. So this trophy belongs to all of y'all, and I would like to thank all the supporters of Mumbai and Mumbai Indians wherever they are in the world. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. And most importantly, thank you to all the people standing right here. Without them, it wouldn't have been possible. So thank you.
Is it fair to say that they are the crowd is the 12th man on the field?
Absolutely, absolutely. You know, their support, and you look at the energy flowing around in the ground right now. It's simply amazing. So I feel at the top of the world right now. So I just hope, you know, they continue their true support to us. When it belongs to all of y'all. And I would like to thank... I would like to thank all the supporters of Mumbai and Mumbai Indians wherever they are in the world. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. And most importantly, thank you to all the people standing right here. Without them, it wouldn't have been possible. So thank you.
Is it fair to say that they are the crowd is the 12th man on the field?
Absolutely, absolutely. You know, their support, and you look at the energy flowing around in the ground right now. It's simply amazing. So I feel at the top of the world right now. So I just hope, you know, they continue their true support to us whenever we come and play here.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. The captain, Rohit Sharma. Akash, can we have a word with you as well? Quick word. Wow. How much heartache on a scale of 1 to...
Couldn't ask for a better first season. I mean, ups and downs are part of any journey, but the last month, what it has been absolutely fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Especially the team spirit.
This is your baby now. Yes, so a lot more heartache, a lot more sleepless nights in the next few years.
I hope so. If heartaches and sleepless nights is what it takes to win championships, then I'm looking forward to that.
And a word about this crowd real quick, who never gave up hope even after...
Absolutely fantastic, and that's why this is the best stadium in India. Absolutely fantastic. Cheers to you guys. This, like Rohit said, the trophy belongs to you.
Thank you so much, Akash. Thank you. Can we please have the first team chanting your name? Oh, you got to be loving this, yeah?
Bilkul, Mumbai walo, thank you very much. Ye jeet aapki hai. मैं पंजाबी कम हूँ, मुंबई वाला ज़्यादा हो गया हूँ अब, एक बार पक्की है। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर सपोर्टिंग अस ऑल द वे, जब हम हार भी रहे थे तब भी आप उतना ही सपोर्ट कर रहे थे। थैंक यू फॉर योर लव अफेक्शन, विल कंटिन्यू टू परफॉर्म लाइक दिस फॉर यू गाइज, थैंक यू वेरी मच।
तो अगर आप मुंबईकर हो गए हो तो ये मुंबई वालों को भी भंगड़ा सीख लेना चाहिए ना विद यू।
बिल्कुल आता है, दिखाओ जरा, करके दिखाओ सब। देखो सबको आता है। ये अभी रात के थके हुए हैं, इनको इनको आराम करने दो।
बहुत भंगड़ा किया इन्होंने कल रात को। थैंक यू हरभजन सिंह। लेट्स गेट इन टॉलार्ड।